FactsVerse presents. 81-year-old lady wants to buy a 12-pack of condoms. There are some stories that we've read or heard that can give us a tickle or that can make us smile or laugh out loud. Then there are those stories like this one about an 81-year-old lady who wants to buy a 12-pack of condoms. The drugstore cashier fainted when she revealed why, and that can make us laugh hysterically for a long time. Keep watching and see for yourself if you start laughing out loud, or at least get a good chuckle. The story, which begins at a nursing home and ends at a drugstore pharmacy, has made many people laugh, and it just might make you feel better and leave you giggling for a few days, if not a few weeks. Mary and Susan, two spry elderly women who reside at a nursing home, were sitting outside on a bench taking in the sunshine, sipping coffee, and enjoying a cigarette. These two enjoyed chatting and talking for hours. Before long, the sunny sky turned cloudy and it started pouring down rain. Mary didn't seem to be bothered much by the rain as she calmly searched through her purse and pulled out a condom. She cut the end off the condom and placed it over her cigarette and kept on smoking as if having a condom wrapped around her cigarette was a natural thing. Susan stared at Mary with a shocked look on her face and asked, "What's that?" Mary said, "It's a condom, of course, keeps my cigarette from getting wet." "What's a brilliant idea! But where did you get a condom?" Susan asked with amazement. "Times have changed, my friend. You can purchase condoms at any drugstore nowadays." The next day, Susan got up early because she wanted to make certain she did not miss getting on the nursing home van for an important outing. When the van turned into a strip mall, Susan got up quickly and was the first one to get out. The sound of her sturdy walker clacking against the sidewalk is said to have been described as very eager. Susan went up and down the drugstore aisles with her clunky walker but did not see what she was looking for. Finally, she gave up searching for the item and told the cashier she wanted a 12-pack of condoms. Well, being that Susan is 81 years old, the cashier was a bit uncomfortable and his cheeks turned bright red. The flustered cashier asked Susan what brand of condoms she wanted. Well, Susan was uncertain, so she shrugged her shoulders and blurted out, "Oh, it doesn't really matter, young man, as long as it fits a camel." The cashier fainted. Seems Susan did not know exactly why the cashier fainted, and it could be that she probably did not know how funny and shocking her words were. Perhaps she did not know that the young drugstore cashier would know that a camel was a brand of cigarette. Or maybe she did know and wanted to get a rise out of the cashier. If you enjoyed the story about these two spry and funny elderly women, well, you might want to share it with everybody you know. If you did not get a kick out of the story about these two women, you must not have a very keen sense of humor. You might want to watch this video again. Subscribe for more.